In this city, there lives a crazy old man. He once painted a huge dharma on a huge sheet of paper. Then again, he also drew a pair of tiny sparrows on a grain of rice. Maybe you've heard of him. He's known as Hokusai the painter. That crazy old man is my father.
I think it's about time you did your own paintings.
You draw people expertly, but with a lack of sensuality.
She's incapable of drawing men because she's too naive.
Hey, where are you going, honey?
Mr. Hokusai shouldn't ask a young maiden to paint such things.
What is it? Are you afraid of getting sick? How can you not visit your own daughter?
I guess her painting really struck a nerve.
Take me to the painting now. Or next time it'll be worse than just a fire.
We don't cook. We don't clean. Whenever it gets too dirty, we move. With two brushes and four chopsticks, we can get by anywhere.